Mr. Holmes, we've cleared the corridor to the Frigidarium. You can visit it now.
Thank you, Mr. Phillips.
All these events are bad for the baths. And my job.
Perhaps I could find some clues by activating the flagstones. A symbol. A hidden sign. a symbol. A hidden symbol. Now I have all the clues to help me find where these symbols are leading. All I need is imagination. The signs are pointing to this bust.
What is this place?
I am unsure, Watson, but everything points to the fact that it was the last place visited by Sir Rodney Bentcliffe. We are approaching the end of this mystery. Broken glass plate. What is it doing here? I should examine it at Baker Street. How very peculiar. An ice maker.
Why would Sir Rodney have brought such a device here?
Mithras, the god, clothed in Anatolian costume and wearing a Phrygian cap, killing the bull. This fresco resembles either a ladder or a hierarchy. The fire casts a shadow upon the floor. The pillar collapsed a long time ago. This shadow seems to represent a bridge. It resembles a bull. That is the symbol of Neptune, the god of the sea. It is very similar to the face of Mithras. The shadows show us the way to go. We will find Mithras after Neptune, the bull, and the bridge. Mummified bodies. We are in some type of catacomb. We cannot go any further. Mummified bodies. We are in some type of catacomb. A shovel, not from the Roman era. Mummified bodies. We are in some type of catacomb.
What should we do next, Holmes?